sugar boogers, welcome back to the channel for yet another mod review. We just did one yesterday, and FYI, side note, I don't intend on this being the only video I post tonight, or today actually, rather. So you will probably get a double upload day, just because, I mean, yesterday was a mod, today is another mod. Although I enjoy doing these videos, I'm sure you would enjoy possibly an LP somewhere along the line. So just a little food for thought, there would definitely be a little extra something coming your way. So here we are with the same creator that just created the prom night mod, which a lot of you seem to really, really enjoy and love. So many of you were telling me in the comments down below, since you're kind of loving this custom event thing, why don't you check out the baby shower mod, which I personally think is probably far more exciting for me anyways than a baby or than a prom night mod would be. I don't know. I think both of them go hand in hand perfectly, and I'm really excited to see what this one is all about. So first and foremost, let's go ahead and talk about the custom content that you could actually download. So it looks like Brit Pinky Sims, this was her first mod she ever created. It's a baby shower mod. And let me just tell you, she is picking this ish up pretty damn quick because it feels, and I never even knew she was kind of recent to the modding scene. Never even occurred to me at all, just because of the things that she creates and the CC items that come included. It just feels like she's been doing it for a hot minute. Again, this is coming from somebody who literally can't even make a t-shirt in The Sims. I could do it in The Sims 3, but The Sims 4, I just don't have patience. But here we are with some awesome items that she has actually converted from The Sims 3 store. We have a whole bunch of balloons. What are these called? Like, not garland, but like little banner thingies, posters. I wasn't going to download these at first because I was like, you know, like, it didn't really seem like there was a purpose to it, but, I mean, we've even got, like, chalkboards. What else do we have? Cards, I think, right here, and they're in Simlish, and I think this is also really, really freaking cute. What else? Balloons, even, some of these, streamers, I guess is what they're called. And then also there is a couple like different types of CC clothing items that also come included. And I was reading up on the baby shower mod, and we need some of those items to be able to function a few of the things on the party list. So we're going to download them just for review sake. Again, it's optional whether you want to keep it or not. Before we jump into what this is all about and the things that come included in this, I just wanted to give you guys a quick little FYI. This is base game compatible. Both mods. Prom night and this one, they're both base game compatible, meaning the whims and the wishes and all that jazz will be based on base game items. So you don't need to necessarily have, you know, for a prom night, you don't necessarily need to have Lux Party stuff, although it would be better if you did, because it would have all the other stuff for the venue. But you could easily create your own venue or just redecorate the one that came included in that mod. So don't let that hinder you from enjoying the events and getting these packs into your game. All right, so let's go ahead and read up on all of this stuff. Here are some of the pictures, which honestly to me looks like a great freaking time. And I'm already thinking, which sim should I do this for? Because none of my sims have this many friends. Like, I feel like we're so... I feel like a loser in The Sims. I swear, I have no friends at all. Like, totally antisocial. All right, so let's talk about you. This just tells you, like, this is, you know, when she first started making CC. First thing she ever wanted to do was make baby shower stuff pack. She did that. And then she wanted to make a mod pack, which I think is freaking awesome. You know, going out there, grabbing your goals by the horns. You go, girl. I love that ish. All right, so let's talk about the mod. This gameplay mod includes a new party type baby shower, custom goals to complete during the baby shower party. See below for details. New base game rewards for bronze, silver, and gold, which it's pretty boss. We'll get into that in a minute. Custom buffs associated with throwing a baby shower, and they get the whims, you guys. They get the whims. That, to me, the details. I always tell you guys, in anything in life, it's always about the details. Something like that, a little bubble that says, hey, I want to plan a baby shower. That to me is life, because that makes it more realistic. Do you know what I mean? The mod is base game compatible, like what I was telling you. It doesn't override anything. It should be compatible with all other mods. She has created new files specifically for the custom event. And if anybody's interested in translating it to a different language, just PM her on Tumblr. So her game is currently updated to 1.21.40, yada yada yada. So make sure that yours is too. You don't need to have the baby shower CC for the custom party to work, though there are two items for special interactions during the party, which is again really freaking boss. Like, so cool. I didn't show you, but like on the one thing with the posters and the prom night, you guys gotta check out the mod if you have it. You can reminisce on the poster. I think that's really cool. Like, what is this? What is this? Where did this come from? This is so awesome. All right, additional info. The baby shower event can be thrown by anyone in game. It isn't just restricted for pregnant sims. However, for the party to work properly, you need to have a pregnant sim in your household or invite a pregnant sim to your fiesta so you complete all the tasks. You can throw the party for a pregnant sim and it'll work just fine. But be aware that the buffs and gifts will be given to the host of the party. So it really makes sense for the pregnant sim to be the host of any baby shower you throw. Important. It is best to wait until your sim is at least in the second trimester of pregnancy. Okay? The goals for gold require you to be able to feel up the pregnant sim's belly. Yeah, got it? Okay. Which is impossible until the second trimester. Okay, so basically, you got that. Pregnant sims will have whims to plan baby showers. You can clear the goal by planning through the event, through planning the event through the phone. There are custom goals for the parties that will rotate, so they won't be. There's 15 tasks total. I'm not sure if that means like one party will be a little bit different than the other, which I think would be really cool, and I think that might be true. These, they're. Wait. Okay. Let me go back a little bit. So, two of the tasks required by baby shower CC presents and greeting cards to complete both items are included with the download. Oh, okay. So, if you just want the presents in the CC, they'll come included. And should be placed on the lot when you start your baby shower. See, like this here. These items are interactive and have custom content interactions made by me, her, and any Sims that perform the interaction, but a pregnant Sim, if it does, will receive a special moodlet. Okay, the moodlet appears at any time, so as long as your Sim's pregnant, not just during the party. Awesome. I love that. Okay, so there are baby shower rewards for your sim, which I think is pretty cool. If we clicked here, we could actually see which what rewards are what. So just a little FYI. you can also turn off the reward system if you wanted to, by ticking off prestige events. So just really similar to all the other parties that we throw. You don't need to like go for the gold, I guess, so to speak. You could just go for fun or do whatever you want to do. But I think it'd be kind of fun to perform the tasks. That's just me. Otherwise, it just feels like it's a get together and not really a party. But I don't know. So here it's going to show us what are the rewards for the parties. I'm going to go ahead and click show. So if you don't want to know what they are and you want to be kind of surprised, I would just kind of fast forward through the video. All right, here you go. Whoa, what happened here? It's like hella small. Okay, so for the bronze, we get a base game BB Genius Mobile, for silver reward BB Mobile, as well as one of the four large base game stuffed animals, Blarfy, Uni, Dragon, and Dino. The game will randomly select a stuffed animal each time. Gold reward, you get a BB Mobile, one of the four large stuffed animals, and a base game bassinet. And if you have overrides and all that kind of jazz, it's going to give you like an invisible bassinet, which you can sell for 150 simoleons and pick the crib of your choosing. As well as prom night, there are different custom buffs associated with, hosting a baby shower. You have host masterpiece, which essentially Brittany just had a wonderful time after her baby shower. Soon she'll be holding her little bundle of joy in her arms, that kind of cute little stuff. And then there's known issues, change log, credits, how to install, which I think is good if you need some help. She's got you covered. Also, here are the download and package files. So I think I feel like for just the like I said, video sake, I will download both the CC. And again, all this stuff is gonna be linked down below for you guys. And I'm gonna download the mod and I will see you guys in game. Alrighty guys, so here we are in game with the same family that we used in the prom night demo. Bonnie here is actually just about to head into her second trimester, or she is already in her second trimester as we speak, and she has decorated her second living room, oh boo-hoo, with all of the goodies that came with the CC con the CC Content? The baby shower content, Cece? What? That stuff. Yeah, so we get the balloons. I did size them up. They are typically about miniature size. So really, really, really teeny eensy weensy, but you can make them bigger. And so she has her little baby shower sign with some balloons. As you can see, we have some very gender neutral colors because, I mean, every color in my personal opinion should be gender neutral, but you know. Because we don't know if it's a boy or a girl, and you know, honestly, it doesn't really matter. So we have a whole bunch of different colors going up, more of like a kind of like a summer theme, pastel-y. We have the drapes or the streamers hanging from the ceiling. Here are what the cards look like, which I think honestly they do look just like they would be in-game content. The balloons scaled up. We also have the wall balloons. The streamers, that's what they look like, kind of hanging from the ceiling there. Very, very cool looking. This one kind of looks like a banana. And what else do we have? We have the tables, some of the wall posters, some more balloons, and then we have the presents, which are over there and super duper cute. These ones actually came with, I believe, like the holiday update, I want to say. But these ones here were the ones that were like recolored for the baby shower, and I think these actually came with the mod itself. So either way, whether you download the CC content or you don't, it'll come with, and so will those cards because those are the things that you're gonna need to perform interactions on. So we're gonna go ahead and set up Bonnie's baby shower really fast. She doesn't know a lot of people, as you guys can see. We know just basically a lot of teenagers and stuff. I mean, we do know a couple people. Especially when the neighbors came out to visit. So we'll go ahead and, just for the sake of this video, invite strangers over because that seems like a good time. It's about 8 a.m., so I think everybody should attend. And she's thinking about the fact that she's pregnant. She's also wanting to woohoo a Devin. She doesn't have the whim to host a baby shower or anything quite yet. She is, you know, freshly pregnant, as you could say. All right, so baby shower. The cost is actually 100 simoleons. And it's time to celebrate. Call all your friends and family and throw the baby shower, the best baby shower in town. Gold level rewards include a new bassinet. Oh my God, I was doing so good earlier, and now all of a sudden I'm starting to stumble on my words. Ugh, gross. All right. So, I'm not exactly sure what we're going to need to be able to perform a successful baby shower. So, this is going to be an experience with the both of us. All right, so we're going to have Bonnie and Devon be, or Devin, whatever, be the hosts of the baby shower. The guests, we're going to go, okay, so remember earlier when I was saying there's like a cap, you know, to how many Sims you can have to an event. I thought, you know, by lifting or having that 20 cap lift, it would actually affect all of the parties and stuff. It doesn't. Unfortunately, there is a 20 guest maximum at a baby shower, but that seems totally legit. Like, why would you want to invite anybody else? And we don't even know more than 20 Sims. So we're just gonna go ahead and literally invite like a whole bunch of random people and even Indie because at this point, why not, you know? And then we could hire an entertainer if we wanted to. We could hire a caterer. I have no idea how that would even look like or be like. I don't even think we have a bar or anything to hire a mixologist. So I'm just gonna kind of halt who goes there on all of those, you know, extracurricular, you know, invites or what have yous. And we're gonna go ahead and have the party at the Rio Verde, which just so happens to be our house. And let's see here. Okay, feel the pregnant Sim's belly. What is she wearing? Oh my goodness. Proper baby shower attire, I assure you. View a greeting card and share big news. Take photos with guests. I love these because they are so honestly legit. We're gonna go ahead and view the greeting card immediately. We'll just pretend like the guests brought these. So she sits down, she looks at the greeting cards, and does it actually get checked off of her list? We'll have to go ahead and see if it does. So it does. Perfect. And of course, because she is so preggo, she does have to actually go pee-pees. So we'll go ahead and wait. Does she have to go pee? No, she doesn't have to go pee. She got a new whim, warm sentiments. The cards that Bonnie received from her friends are simply wonderful. Aww. All the well wishes for her baby has made her feel all warm and fuzzy inside. Okay, so what if you were the only person, just out of curiosity, who was hosting, and you were the only pregnant person, and there was no, like, do you know what I mean? No other no other people invited to ask her these questions, like the share big news or feel the pregnant Sim's belly or ask a due date. Like, how would you just make it out of prestige event then and just like, you know what I mean? Like, how would you do that? That's kind of what I was kind of implying. So we're just going to go ahead and like kind of, you know, do what we need to do here. It's very, very low key. Hence the fact that, I mean, we don't have that many people. We just don't have that many people here. So hopefully everybody will come into the living room and come sit down. It feels like it's working. It feels like that's exactly what people are doing. I'm trying to have her go ahead and like share big news or invite to feel baby. Like, would that be the same thing? I want to know. I do. I want to know. So let's see if we can and if that counts the same way as it would. Okay, it does. So at least I know that there is a way that we can actually bypass that portion of it. Do you know what I mean? So we can actually ask other people to invite or feel the baby. And then let me see what else. Share big news. I don't really see this one popping up personally, but there's also other things that we can do too, like take photos with guests. We'll definitely have to do that. Now, I'm not sure if that it constitutes as this one where you go take photo with and then you pick somebody to take a photo with. So I'm gonna actually take a photo with Devon, my husband, and be able to get that guy out of the way. So you gotta take photos with three different guests, which means you're going to need a minimum of three different guests. See what I'm saying? So that you'll, or maybe you could just take the same photo with the same person over and over and over. But if you're having a baby shower, I would imagine that you were. His porn stash is like literally killing me right now. It is so damn strong. It is pretty. It's pretty legit. Okay, share big news. I can't even do that. It's, what do you mean? Share big news. Whoa. Whoa. You're making me talk all deep and stuff. Getting me all sorts of freaking flustered. Where did every buttsy go? Okay, for whatever reason, they're all in this living room, which is not where we have in the potty. the potty's over there. That's where I decorated. But okay, fine. If you all want to hang out here, let's do it then. And I'm going to co-ask this chick to also feel my belly. So there has to be like five incidents where we're doing this. This is extremely weird, especially because we don't know some of these people. But like, who can resist squeezing on a baby bump? Like, there is nobody here in the right mind who wouldn't want to feel a pregnant tummy. Not sure if I would want everybody all up on my, you know, my goody sack. But I mean, you got to do what you got to do to get that gold medal. Like, how bad do you really want it? Pretty bad? All right, then. So the only issue I'm seeing is sharing the big news. I do not have this option to do this. Kind of curious as to how I'm gonna like bypass this one. It's very interesting. So I'm actually gonna have hubby here go ahead and ask when her due date is so we can get that one out of the way. And I don't even see that. Like, what am I supposed to do here? Okay, so I've got LeBron's, so I need her to go ahead and take more photos with people, and then maybe we can get something else to kind of come into the list so we can work on those things. A little more testy than a little more harder to accomplish than prom night. I'm going to be honest with you. It's a little more difficult, you know? And that's okay. I don't find that to be a necessarily a bad thing, to be honest with you. It's just I'm not sure why my game isn't showing some of these options, like, you know, sharing the due date, asking about the due date, and also, you know, like sharing the big news, that kind of thing. I love how all the teenagers are hanging out in the freaking bathroom. Like, that is the cool thing to do these days. Like, let's just go chill next to the John. You know, what are we doing with our lives? I really don't even know. At least they're not on Instagram like me. But let's see who else. Let's take a photo with our daughter, Antonia. And, of course, we're going to kind of, like, bombard the bathroom party here for a hot second. But, you know, whatever. What is this? What is this? We are taking photos through the door now. Okay, well, whatever needs to happen, Captain. All right, so we did fulfill the pregnant Sim thingy-majigera. Share photos. I can do that, I think. Okay, I'm going to really try to be patient here. Share secrets, share photos, hug. Give the woohoo talk. I think it's a little late for that, don't you, Bonnie? Okay, so why is it that we have an oldies issue? She's like, she has to go pee? All right. I'm not seeing an option to share. Okay, there we go. So let's go ahead and like share these photos really quick. And everything you have to do it like three times. Not gonna say that that's a bad thing, but that seems like a little much. But I'm just a complainer, so it take it with a grain of salt. I'm gonna come over here and really try to push it. I mean, at least if I got silver, I feel like I would accomplish something in life. I do know that there also is a option to I think every party would be different. You would get different whims because I seen on like the previews even of being able to like have cake and that kind of stuff. So I thought that was really neat and cool. I do love this though. Like, don't get me twisted. Everybody's like, you know, everybody's in the living room, really enjoying themselves and having a great time. That really seems cool to me. I mean, they're all hanging out and talking. Maybe they're not in the right living room, but we do have to. So like, come on. So I like that. And I like the fact that, you know, at least we are kind of doing something to celebrate the baby and, you know, being able to feel the pregnant Sim's belly, asking due dates. I mean, all these things are just, you know, key and pertaining to about, you know, having a baby and a baby shower. So I'm gonna see if we can kind of push through a little bit. I'm gonna have Antonia ask a due date, and then I'm also going to have oh, so the due date thing that did show up. Interesting. So the only one that I'm having an issue with, personally, is the whole, gosh, is the whole entire like sharing the big news thing. I feel like that's kind of for whatever reason, maybe because it's too late. Like she's in her second trimester. You know what I mean? Maybe not. Unless I'm just not seeing it. Like I don't know if that's maybe what it is, which is a little weird for me because I don't think I've ever had that issue. Otherwise, you guys, I'm 100% positive that I would have the gold medal. But I guess I'll have to settle with silver. And the party actually ends in 34 minutes, so we're gonna go ahead and zoom through really fast. And like I said, this is just mostly like a demo. Like if this was a real baby shower that I was having, I would take out the precautions to make sure that there was food, and I would make sure that there was, you know, cake or music. It's just more or less showing you guys what we need to accomplish, what it looks like, and I feel like it looks like a baby shower. So, I mean, that's even really exciting for me. The baby shower was great. The guests had a wonderful time and left a nice present for you and the baby in your household inventory. And this girl's like, bye, Felicia. Like, girl, swerve. Okay, you freaking looking like an Elsa wannabe. Take you a little culito and like, you know, head for the hills because I really don't even care. Like, she want to test me though, bro. She want to come at me. Oh my God. And then we have Antonia who's like, bye, bish. And her mom's like, girl, say what? Like they, I could, oh, this family is a mess. But anyway, what are the things that she wants to do? She actually really liked Natasha in the party. She, for whatever reason, wants to buy a puppy theater. I don't really know. However, she did get the host's triumph moodlet, and the baby shower went off without a hitch. Bonnie's starting to feel ready to for her little one to arrive. Which she is just about to be in her third trimester, so she's actually going to be giving birth at any moment's notice. So, pretty much that was the little demo. I feel like there was a lot less going on. It's more chill, more low key than prom night, obviously, but I really love it and I love the concept. And yes, I would use this too. Both events, awesome, amazing. Add some realism. It's not something that's going to be intrusive of your game every single time you play, but the options available. Again, hey, Brit, baby girl, if you're watching this, don't know how you'd make this happen, but funeral events. Can it happen? Can it happen? I don't know. I don't know. Just saying. Like I've been reaching out, but nobody's been listening. Family reunions, maybe. I don't freaking know, girl. Like I think you are talented. The freaking sky is endless for you. I mean, big moves in the modding community and big props to you, boo, because you are a boss in every sense of the four-letter word. Okay, so anyways, guys, let me know in the comments down below what do you think? There will be a poll to the right-hand side where you can let me know, is this a mod you will be installing into your game or not? And with that said, I'm gonna go ahead and wrap it up here. Thank you guys so much for watching. And again, don't forget to go and comment and subscribe. Let me know what you guys think in the comments down below with the sud does. and shine, and I will see you all next time. Bye, guys.